I paint the symptoms of anxiety and trauma as monsters because it lets us visualize something that only exists as a feeling or behavior. We tend to push this stuff down, our struggles, and pretend we have it all together. It can be debilitating, but it can also allow us to be more compassionate and understanding of others.